he was basically just like any other one, just a little longer. Went hard. He did most of the same drills. They ain't had enough of him yet, so it was tough though. Real competitive. Just real tough. Way more active, like every drill. I mean, the drill's gonna be that long. It's just it'd be a lot of them, and they back to back to back. So I mean, he just keeps the blood flowing. He keeps you loose, keeps you moving. So it's hard to just stand around out here.
It's like all the shooters have a green light.
Yeah, we love it. We got a bunch of shooters on the team. A couple of freshmen that can knock it down. Our big guys starting to work on their shots, knock it down. So he giving us the green light. We just gotta work on our shot. We can shoot it. I've seen a lot of hard work from Greece. I mean, our freshmen are coming in, and they looking to make an impact for us next season. We need them. I mean, it's like we got Jaylen. We come in, bring energy. We got Shaq. We got even transfer. We got Big Ray. We got JQ. So we got a lot of new weapons.